I'm okay. Are you? Dang it, I need my skin. Need to change my mic sensitivity. Okay, I think that's better. You'll have to let me know. As you do. I like to feel included, you know. Right. Okay, so I want to be blue because blue is the best. Apparently blue is a good colour for making you sleep. So that's always a good thing. Blue. Exactly what I'm doing. Okay. I'm going to pretend. Actually have a bottle that I can use. It's a glass bottle. And it makes really, really tingly sounds. Okay, so guys, this is a world that in progress. I'm working on it so far. is supposed to be. I think this is a big Tesco. Is that your sitter in your mixer profile? Yes, that is me in my mixer profile. Okay. Oh, are you on about this one, Tom? This looks quite nice. Yes, I have two YouTube channels. I have two. I've got an ASMR channel and I have a gaming channel. So let's show you around this one. We've got little mob towers. Well, they're not so little, are they? We've got Pickle Rick. We've got a lot, actually. I did a lot of these buildings before I let anybody join the world. And yeah, tell them what happened. Oh yeah, a lot of it's ASMR channel. What grade am I in? What do you mean? Like, where am I? Like, what school or whatever? I'm actually in college. I am 18. I go to college. And this will be my third year in college. And I would like to study psychology, sociology, and criminology. And I also need to retake my maths. I actually got a 3 this year, but you need a 4 to pass. So, luckily, where I improved, like last year, when I was in school, when I did GCSE maths, I did, obviously, maths, but I only got a 2, which is actually kind of appalling. We did a Minecraft version of Monopoly as well. I'll just let you look at that while I talk. But yeah, I got a 2 while I was at school, so I managed to get a 3 this year, which means I can go in for the November reset. That just means that I get 2 chances of sitting the maths exams this year instead of 1. So it kind of doubles my chances of actually getting a pass. You can hope anyway. I'm just going to quickly check what my battery percentage is on my phone because that's charging right now. Let's see, 94. What time is it? It is 8:30. I'm gonna unplug that because I can't be patient to let it fully charge because, you know, that's just me in a nutshell. Joven, did you want me to put the links to my channels in chat for you? Okay. Let's... What I'm gonna do, I think... I'm just gonna flick through the skins for a minute. Just gonna take a flick through the skins because some of them are really good. I don't ever buy any skins. I just go for the free ones because I'm not about that life, but you know. Let's just... This is the skin I am currently. I am currently a rainbow girl. Because I think that looks really good. I got it from the pack Love Wins. Let's take a look in here for you. I've got a little rainbow guy. A girl with little plaits. I've got a striped t-shirt there actually. We've got a kind of a rainbow creeper. I just messaged you something. It's not on Xbox. Okay, I saw that. I think I messaged you back. We've got rainbow hair. But yeah, these all look really, really good. ABC Me. Just cute little skins with the letters of the alphabet on them. Okay, let's go to Brides and Grooms. Brides and Grooms. And... Robot Dinosaurs. DuckTales. Oh, DuckTales, that's so cool. That literally looks so cool. There's so many of them as well. The Night of All Halloween. Oh, Hollow. The Night of All Hollows Eve. Be right back. Okay, no problem. Yeah, there are so many on here that look really, really good. That I would just, I swear, if I had the money, I would literally just get all of them. I'd just get all the skins. Well, not all of the skins. I wouldn't buy the ones that I don't like, but, you know, there are so many that I like that I might as well just get all of them, so. Okay, I'm just going to do some more trigger words. Out to be.